bouncing from strength to strength, the newly opened spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai has amassed bumper opening of 33.75 crores on Friday. Saturday marked 35.25 crores and then record-setting 44 crores total on Sunday, resulting in a projected 113 crore box office total in just first 3 days of release in Indian theatres. Well, and counting on the overseas and worldwide collection, the movie has crossed a whopping benchmark of 200 crores. Well, let us tell you guys, that's one of the biggest debut weekends ever for a Hindi language movie. Though Tiger Zinda Hai opened on a traditional Friday-Saturday-Sunday weekend, but now due to good word of mouth, it is expected to see growth considering the long weekend due to Christmas. Tiger Zinda Hai has one extra day to make in more money at the box office. The Salman Khan and Katrina Kaif starrer released across a whopping 5,700 screens all over the world. But guys, have you watched Tiger Zinda Hai yet?